Hi, I'm Jerry with the Arizona Geological Survey at the University of Arizona, and I'm out with our field crew to look at the Mead Slope Fault, which runs near this outcrop here behind me and towards the south. It runs north as well and cuts quaternary or young, geologically young fan surfaces. And we're here studying the fault to see if we can determine the amount of offset from the last earthquake.